Name of Jesus Christ. Out! Out. Name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name. You the spirit. You are leaving the leg now. I give you four counts. One. Two. Three. Four. In Jesus. Jesus has done it.
Praise the Lord. Praise Master Jesus. My name is Tufevo. I have come to testify the goodness of the Lord in my life. It was last Sunday when I came to church. Before I wanted to come to church, I went to the hospital. That was 2 weeks because I was having cramps on my legs. Then I had joint pain. So when I went and saw the doctor told me that I should go and do malaria tests and come back. Maybe it's malaria that is making the legs to pain. But at that time, the legs were not yet swollen. So when I went and did the malaria test and came back, the doctor told me that there's no sign of malaria, that I should just drink water. So after that, I dreamt now that I had kidney failure. On coming to church on that day, the leg had increased. It had taken another dimension that I could not even explain. So I was telling my auntie that people in the market told me that Maybe it's because my days are closed. That's why the legs are swelling. So I just took it as if it was normal. So when I came now to church, when Major came there, that was when I really saw that there was something that was wrong with me. Major prayed for me. Immediately as Major prayed for me and delivered me, I felt relief. Because when Major was praying for me, it was just as if I was not feeling this downer part. That's why I was always shouting that Major, my leg. So after the deliverance on that Sunday, I went back home. Monday, Tuesday, everything, my leg went back normal. As we can see, this is my leg. I'm walking out very well there. I'm not feeling any pain again. I'm normal. So I've come to thank God for what he has done for me. And thank the God of Major One.
Can you do what you could not do before? Just through faith.
So I just want to advise the congregation and those watching us right now that it's good to trust in the Lord. And it's always good to come to church, because on that day, I never wanted to come to church. Something wanted to hold me back. Maybe if I sat in the house, something could have happened. And it's also good to respect your prophet and believe in what he says. Thank you.